Geophysiology pertains to the study of all living things, acting on the hypothesis that everything is connected. What human beings have done is that we've separated ourselves and put ourselves above it all. Religion and theology have affected that, and we've lost touch with our innate organic, natural connection to the world at large. The Co-Create Festival talks about crisis being the new norm, and it's very real. Crisis has long been the norm. We all live in a state of crisis, and for my son's sake, I feel it's so important to do work that has integrity. And so despite being discouraged to not do work that has environmental ethos in it, I just feel it's very important to try and find a happy medium between creating beautiful work that still has integrity and a narrative that educates and enlightens. I don't actually create it to sell it, as much as try and create awareness and essentially make something that's beautiful to look at as well. That's it.